Calculate 74% of 100. How do we calculate? See, this number as it is we write. In place of this percentage, we do by 100. In place of, we write into. This number as it is. Next. Now I cancel this zero with this. This zero with this. We are left with 74 into 1. 74. In the denominator, 1. 74 by 1 is 74. This is our answer.